A class of CPS 8th graders on the South Side is invited to the Disney Imagination Campus.
It's a chance for these young mathematicians to enhance their skills, and it also exposes them to careers in science, technology, engineering, and math. While excitement for the trip is running high, funds are low. WGN's Jewell Hillery has more on how you can lend a hand.
Along with helping her master algebra, Fort Dearborn Elementary School 8th grader Alicia Anderson says her math teacher, Mrs. Latanya Brown, is a compassionate educator, encouraging and preparing her to live out her dreams.
She teaches us about high school and about life outside of Chicago and about life outside of Fort Dearborn.
Local school council member Dr. Quayle Quaza says Mrs. Brown has a gift for engaging her students in difficult concepts.
It wasn't just one student, it was student after student, and all the students were saying great things about this math teacher.
Mrs. Brown, a veteran teacher instructing students since 1993, aims to make her math lessons exciting and challenging.
Taking the mystery out of it, a lot of students are intimidated by taking math class, and they're like, it's scary, so I like to try to make it fun.
Speaking of fun, Mrs. Brown, along with Alicia, who aspires to enter the medical field one day, and her fellow 8th graders are invited to travel to Disney World in Orlando, Florida, at the end of May to participate in the Disney Imagination Campus.
It's not just having fun at Disney, but we're also learning, we're doing research, we're seeing how to put everyday learning into real life at Disney and how they do it.
This will mark Mrs. Brown's fourth time taking a class to the Imagination Campus. But this go-round, she's up against a financial challenge. She says the class needs to raise an additional $20,000 by April 17th to make the trip happen.
My parents are trying to raise money, but it's $1,200 per student, which will include everything.
What we're hoping for, not just for sponsorship for this, but we'd love to have some lifetime partners in our school.
The Disney Imagination Campus allows students to enjoy the magic of Disney while interactively learning about the science, technology, engineering, and math behind the attractions.
We don't have behavior problems. We don't have discipline issues. The kids come to school. Attendance is great. Scores are great. They're performing at and above the level in which they should be. So I think they should be rewarded with something that's non-traditional, but it's what CPS pushes, learning beyond the classroom.
With high school on the horizon, Alicia is hopeful that she and her classmates can make lasting memories at Disney while also being inspired to follow their dreams.
They'll give my classmates and I a chance to venture outside of Chicago, because for some of these, for some of my classmates, this is the opportunity of a lifetime and they might not ever be able to do it again.
If you're interested in helping the Fort Dearborn Elementary School 8th graders make their trip to the Disney Imagination Campus, we've got a link on our website under this story where you can make a donation. Reporting in Brainerd Park, I'm Jewell Hillery, WGN News.